Yeah, this is that's my set. This is like, I mean the game itself is awesome, but like the beta, the servers and everything else, like it's
Alright, ready?
It's horrible. Hold on. Alright, ranked.
Melody.
Same as me, let's do the connection quality. Two or higher.
No.
All the way. I don't really know if that's gonna work. What are you doing? No, ranked.
Ranked? Why?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a casual.
Oh, okay, so let me, hold on. Ready?
Alright, ready?
So, yep.
What?
That's what I'm saying, like, half of the... Oh, yes,
nope.
I don't know.
No. Don't you want to go with each other?
Well, that's what I'm saying, Donovan. Like, half of the reason beta is to allow players to kind of play the game and like test out the servers. And obviously, they failed at the servers part. But... Oh, I'm talking to myself. Yeah. Are you in rank, Donovan?
Or casual?
Alright, good. So are we. We're in casual, so just stay in casual. I'm Freddy. Do you want me to try it? I guess I'll try it. Let's see what we can do. Nope.
I don't even see these guys here.
Probably all spread out.
There's only like four of us here.
What do you mean?
Mike, are you, searching for a match?
So, I mean, this is obviously the early access, but like, tomorrow will I get to download this beta? No, it's the same one.
Oh, that match. Zag.
Yeah, get him. Fight him. Fight him.
Try him.
Nope. You backed out.
Oh, that's
like,
probably the connection.
Yeah, it's either the connection or they're really bad. They're rejecting the fight because they don't think they're worth it. Get the verb. Play fighter games. You don't want to play against like humans. They're very sticky.
there.
How do you get that?
Right there. Oh, that's...
I think that's just the that's how when you level up, yeah.
See all that BP that they have? That's how you get that, I think.
Are we gonna upgrade a clan like we did in Call of Duty?
Yeah.
Yeah?
We should do that. Turn right.
Alright, fine, I will. Hold on. Cancel.
Alright, ready? We can press it at the same time. Try. Okay. No, just go anything.
Anything? Alright.
Ready? Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Who is it? Fight him. What?
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 I think it's the connection. I don't think it's. When you pick the rank, it gives you an option to pick a fighter that's similar to you.
So...
Like, as in similar to your skill. So, like, I'm just saying that there are players that are like that, but I don't think it's happening.
Can you still search while you're doing, like, practice or something?
No. It'll cancel everything.
Fight.
We're waiting. That's the whole point of this beta. Wait, hope to get something.
I'm gonna think that beta was a lot better, but it's like I said,
I'm gonna do
Bane! Oh, fuck, it's Bane!
I'm not gonna match. Where are you getting these people, though?
I don't know, I'm in the same lobby.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, he is going to knock my ass out, like, literally.
He is gonna, like, be in rank.
He's gonna spit me back up. Yeah,
he has 22.
He's gonna spit me back up.
Max's total was 17 wins. Oh, Scottish boy! I'm gonna fight him.
Scottish boy. This guy's gonna eat me back out. Eat me?
Nope.
Spit me back out.
Hold on,
eat me again.
Good check.
Oh, he skipped the fucking intro. You know that's gonna be good.
Winning?
I'm on the attack! I'm perfect! Sir!
Oh, he's coming!
God damn it, we did it at the same time though. Fuck. You got it, yeah, that's. Oh, do not my Vegeta out. Vegeta. Oh my god. Oh shit, yeah, this is gone.
You can.
Come on. Yep.
Yeah, I better.
That is just...
I'm just gonna cancel this now.
It's perfect!
It's perfect!
I'm more perfect than
I'm
you
more
say!
Perfect than you say!
Oh, oh, oh!
Oh yeah, that's true. I'm gonna come back. Oh shit! Tugga! Nappa! You're not perfect, Nappa!
Oh. I'm more perfect!
I'm more perfect!
Yelling.
I almost put up a fight.
Yeah, he's not gonna want a rematch.
Alright. Oh, he's showing off.
You see Nappa's reaction?
You see Nappa's reaction,
Vegeta? Come on. Come on.
Sweet.
Alright, you wanna fucking match with me?
Mike, are you winning?
Oh,
Nappa!
Well,
here comes
I'm battling! Here we go!
Get ready for battle!
Him, Nappa!
Oh, he blocked it.
Got it.
Put up a good.
Destructive finish.
can't let Vegeta get ahead of me.
Rematch. I don't know why I have those other colors on. Vegeta and Goku.
It's all or nothing.
That was confusing me. I'm ugly colors.
Here I come.
Not good enough. How about you?
I'm not done yet.
Make Goku a Beerus.
What?
Yeah,
I don't
know
why.
A Beerus then. Slot one. No, those are just like.
Yeah, he was already slot.
No, he quit.
He went right back
to Rainbow Six.
Oh my god.
Because he lost that rank, man.
That is just horrible.
Yep.
Streaming or recording right now, because don't get me wrong, I like the gameplay. I'm gonna love this game like that. We're all gonna like it. It's just that right now I don't feel. Oh, right. You guys can hear me? It's on. I mean, you can't hear me?
Can you hear me? No?
Hold on.
No?
Shit.
Hear me?
Yeah.
Now?
Better.
Okay,
whoever's watching Scarecrow's live stream or will be watching his later recorded video of the stream. My name is L0RD ZAD. I'm not current, I have my own YouTube channel. I'm with Scarecrow and
Soccer God.
Right now, the reason I'm not personally streaming or recording is because, don't get me wrong, the gameplay is awesome. I'm excited for this game. I've been very excited. It's just the beta and the servers are really messing up, and that's the reason I'm not streaming or recording, because I've only played in, I think, 3 matches all day. So, and another thing I want to talk to you about, we are not about shit about Soccer God or anything like that, but he's known to rage quit when he doesn't win, and we specifically told him that, you know, this game was gonna be not hard, it's more for the casual, but it's still gonna be considered competitive, but when he doesn't get his way or anything, or doesn't win a lot, and he rage quits, and if that was recorded during the stream, he basically just left the party without telling us, and
continued on to play a totally different game.
Don't get us wrong. You're not talking crap about him. We're just warning you that he's probably. We plan to have a total of 4 people. During launch weekend, we want to do a private match between all 4 of us, and Soccer God is going to be one of those 4 people. But we're not expecting to, like, totally, expect him to be there the whole time, because what he just did after losing, what, 1 match? In a beta that he never played before, or a game that he's never played before. So, like I said, we are not talking crap about him. He's cool, but he tends to do this a lot. We know him personally, and it gets kind of, you know, annoying. I guess annoying in a way. We just don't want you guys out there to we are like that. Me and Scarecrow are not like that at all. We know how to take a loss. We know how to take multiple losses for that.
But all right, here we go. See, I'm about to take a loss right here, Bob.
Yeah. So I'm just letting you guys know if you've been watching that. I'm not trying to talk crap. Just know that he's known to do that. And that's all I have to say about that. All
right, so let's continue with me trying to fight and learn the game without a practice mode or a invite against friends. That's me again.
What meter rank do you have? 3? Yeah. Come here! Alright, there you go. Go
beat the lead.
Oh,
that my- Oh, yeah.
Say your prayers!
Oh, I'm so good already.
My turn!
Alright, here comes Goku.
Let's go!
It's Vegeta versus Vegeta.
You're
missed that again.
You're wide open!
You're wide open! Now it's Goku.
Let's go! Be gone!
That is a definite win. That was good.
I can't let Vegeta get ahead of me.
Yeah, he's mad.
He won.
He wants a rematch. Yep, that's a rematch. Yep.
So let's see if.
Because the servers are like really bad. The game looks awesome. It feels awesome. I just wish I could
practice with the characters that I want.
That match counted. That match counted.
Matt, it counted. All right. But as I was saying, I was looking to practice more with like Frieza and more people that I kind of want to main in my first team launch weekend, like maybe the first month. But what I really want to talk about is our fellow streamer, Soccer God. I am in no way trying to badmouth him or talk crap about him. I know him personally. We're actually
the
three of us are related. That's all I'm gonna say. But
I am no way bad mouthing him
or talking crap about him. He's a really cool person, but he tends to, when he loses games, he gets frustrated and he kind of rage quits. If you guys were, I don't know if you hit him on the
screen. I think so.
Okay, so earlier this stream, he kind of like, he finally got into a match, and we saw this coming from day one. He lost the first match. And he basically just rage quit. He didn't even let us know. He just like basically left the party and went on to play a totally different game with other people. But I am in no way trying to talk crap about him. We know him. We are related. The guy, we love him to death. But we just want to let you know that launch weekend, we were planning on with about four of us, myself, and Scarecrow, and Soccer God, and a friend of ours included. We were planning on doing a private tournament-like matches with the four of us. But we just want to let you guys know that if he does that, don't like think that me and Scarecrow are kind of like that. You know, like we just want to have you guys prepare that he may rage quit in the future with us being in the party like that. So that's all I gotta say. I'm not gonna talk bad about him in any way. Just want to, you know, he's cool. He's a great guy, cool guy. Subscribe to him if you haven't. He's got some mostly Call of Duty and Rainbow Six, but on his channel.
Subscribe to our channels as well.
Yeah, if you haven't already, subscribe to me, Scarecrow. I'm L0RD ZAD. If you haven't subscribed already, but I'm, like I said, I'm not trying to talk bad about anyone. I don't want people leaving the stream or stop watching the stream or subscribing to any of us because of one person. And that's all I got to say.
So subscribe to Scarecrow297, L0RD ZAD, SoccerGod407. See plenty of Dragon Ball FighterZ content from myself, Scarecrow297, and L0RD ZAD.
Yes.
Some Monster Hunter World.
Yep. Speaking of Monster Hunter World, you'll be specifically getting that. I don't know. I mean, we are picking it up launch weekend and specifically launch night, midnight release. We're picking up both of the Dragon Ball FighterZ and Monster Hunter the same night. But I won't afford that. I won't have Monster Hunter launch weekend. Scarecrow will be playing that. We're gonna try to fit in some. Well, I'm sure he's gonna try to fit in some gameplay of that launch weekend, but he's probably gonna be a little bit more excited towards Dragon Ball. But I don't know. That's up to him. So I don't know. I'm gonna probably get off right now. So I'll catch you guys later. If you go to my YouTube channel, subscribe. The Scarecrow's channel. You can find him on my suggested channel and Soccer God as well. So I'll see you guys later.
Alright, I'm still here, guys. Let's see if we can find another match. Might as well go into a lobby with more people in it. We're not trying to fight each other anymore.